Hey there, good morning. It's Monday. I'm here with Floyd in Gettysburg at our KOA. There's a lot of people around, so I didn't want to be too loud. Check out what I got. He doesn't like it very much. So, I wanted to do a sad Monday morning message, but that seems kind of bad. So instead, I'm just gonna say really quickly, I put Trip down on Saturday night. And that's really sad, but I thought I'd tell two kind of funny stories about Trip. And some of you know the first one I'm gonna tell, which is, hey Floyd, come here. Floyd. Yeah, so I was at June's in Santa Fe. I was up taking a shower, just getting out, and she came home and all seemed well, and then all of a sudden, you know, boom, the crap hit the fan, and it was a dog fight. So I go running down the stairs, and I'm like trying to break up the dog fight, and June and I are all scuttling about, and I go, I'm sorry, I'm naked! Right? So then, when I put Birch down, I was gonna travel with Trip for the summer, just Trip and I. And she laid in the back of my pickup for 2 days straight and didn't move. And I'm like, oh my gosh, you're so sad. And of course we knew that Amy Sanger was having a litter of puppies. And I said, so you want a puppy? So we got a puppy. And then like a couple months later, my brother Troy goes, so how's it going? I go, turns out Trip said guppy, not puppy. Hey, chance of showers up in the 80s. Get outside, do something fun. It's Monday.